of Calvary. Oh, listen for these words you hear him say.